Press team is getting ready for their state competition. Warrior Update covers the story.
Waubonsie Tress is headed to state. Last year, they finished 15th. They are hoping to improve upon that.
It's overwhelming, to be honest. You walk into a room with 130 plus teams. We actually have the largest chess tournament in the United States.
Despite chess being an individual competition, the team camaraderie helps them play well.
Our team chemistry this year is actually a lot better than it's been in every year that I've been here so far. We actually have had a couple like team get-togethers.
You do have the confidence from like the team aspect in general. You've got the support from learning from them on your practice days. And so although they may not be there physically like next to you telling you what you could do, you remember what they talked to you about. The abilities of our chess players will do as well as we can. And however that fares out will because they have worked that hard.
The tournament is this weekend in Peoria, Illinois. For Warrior Update, I'm Janet Pareja.